Okay, I don't think that it's that appropriate for baby filters like this. Guys might like it.
Sorry to be so to get back to you. I'm very sorry you're about your grandma. It's sad. But remember this. Where she is now is a way better place. We both know that. I mean, I wish I could probably be there right now. And you know my thoughts on death. It's better over there. So, I mean, I would say just instead of thinking of it a negative thing that she's passed, I mean, I took care of my grandma until she passed, and she would just tell me how she just wished she would die, and I could, you know. So, I mean, I was really sad, of course, when she passed, but I was at peace, too, because I knew that she's, you know, happier now. I'm sure not all people have put it that way to you, but yes, I'm very sorry. But you know how I am with all that living and death stuff. So I was craving the ice cream earlier. So I'm gonna have ice cream right now. Yeah, I think so. So I gotta go eat some ice cream now. Cause if I don't go now, then I'm never gonna go. I'd love to talk about it with you guys, but after I eat it, we can talk.
Tired. I just want to get today over with and go to bed.